Welcome to another show of me gonna play. Yeah, another show of Planet Coaster Part 4! And as you can see, it's Part 4, Part Fun. And so today, we are gonna make another fast roller coaster because roller coasters, they're just kind of my thing. And like, you just go up and it's like, they just go up and it's just really awesome. So let's get right into this. Here we go, guys. I'm on this one. It's a beautiful one. I love it. They actually, like, if they ever made, like, Planet Coaster 2, instead of, like, the loading screen of being this, I would do, like, a roller coaster that goes, like, but when it's going up the chain lift, it goes kind of fast, and it goes down, and then loop-de-loop, and then turns around and goes back. It's just the idea, but, yeah. And it could be even in 3D. Here we go! So last video, we made the roller coaster, and this thing just messed up again. Oh no, it did! It didn't save when I auto-completed! I am not happy with that. The worst part is I have to test it again. And I have to build the paths again. Isn't this a nightmare? Well, I actually now feel like destroying it, but... Well... Oh well. Dun 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 dun. Go to the last... even higher. I hope it would work, then drop back down, because that actually would be lots of fun. Yes, me. So should we just expand it? Expand more, please. Whatever. Now I will auto-complete it, and then let's test it out, guys. This is gonna be one of my bestest roller coasters. I know it. Yeah, like, ever. Where's the camera? Okay, here we go. Perfect timing. Why didn't like how there was lag? Wait, do I have my speed up? No, my speed is fine. And now for the drop. Drop, please. I want to drop. This is going to be the start of a cool, fun roller coaster. Wait a second. Oh, phew. I did buy his auto complete. Here we go. And now let's hope that it does go up this and then back down. This roller coaster is worth waiting in the line. When it does get a line. Okay. So that's really good speed. Yeah, that's actually a great roller coaster. Let's actually close that down so we can set up our path. There we go. No, come back. This is going to be a long walk, but I hope it's going to be worth it. I believe it's going to be worth it. Oh man, I gotta make this higher. No, hi! Much better. Will be a good path. Here we go, guys. We are gonna do this. We can. We always can. Wait, no, that's supposed to be like the Queen Path. Oh well. I like how the Queen Path's slower than the normal path. It's really nice. People will be so excited to ride on this. Now, we know path yet, because we need this. Yeah, this is how we do it. It's always how we do it. Now we are gonna leave it in testing. I'm actually just gonna call it fun speed. I'm gonna call it that. That would be fun speed, but it'll capitalize. I didn't leave my. I wanna see how the bumpy cars are doing, guys. Is anyone does anyone doesn't even want to go on this ride? It's too scary. I guess I could agree. Cheeseburger. Might as well just gonna set the prices lower. And then I'm gonna do this. Boom. Now this should be able to open. And it's not. Wait, I see the problem. The price is so high for the other one. Here, fast. I'm just gonna do that fast, and this one, it's even worse than that one, but let's bring it down, because we don't want it to cost too much. Look at the gift shops. That is very surprising. People should be able to go on it. Why is anyone? Oh, I see. I need to be tested. Of course it does. Now has it been tested? Nope. I'm so confused right now. So let's see. It goes up, it goes there, it goes everywhere. But no one. Well, it can't be open, so it makes no sense. Makes sense why no one's doing it, but I'm just gonna add a ride. Okay, this is actually a good ride. Let's actually place that down. Now it's actually not gonna be a bad one, but let's actually just make the path go all the way over here. This is gonna take a while. Well, it will make sense because we're gonna have a long line waiting in us, so. Boom! Open! Let's open this. Maybe we could. How do you? I've been dunning you, doing everything. Boom. That will work. Well, yeah, so. Well, I think I'm gonna end it here. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like or comment. Now, I want to try to, I'm going to try to fix this so I could open it, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like or comment, and I will see you guys next time.